I've got to bring these two bar top edges together. Let me show you my trick for doing weird jointing perfectly.
I'm going to attach them both together on the bottom with the sacrificial block.
Track saw was set to not cut through that block. It held everything together. They got cut at the same time, so both of these edges are mirror images and will come together perfectly.